It's college baseball this afternoon. USM and Endicott, the Huskies going for their 16th straight win. First inning, Sam Dexter out of Messalonsky High School will come in to score to give the Huskies the lead on the ground out. Then the Huskies pull off a double steal. They're doing it all. Tucker White takes second base. Forrest Chadwick scores. 2-0 USM. And then later on, White scores on the Chris Bernard infield single. USM, a shutout today. 7-0. That's 16 straight wins.